that Marsh Cogburn?
That is the man.
Who's he with?
I do not know.
Well, take me across.
So, you're the runaway. Marshall told me you'd show up. I'm to present you to the sheriff.
That is a story. Let go of my horse. I have business across the river. If you don't turn around and take me across, you may find yourself in court where you don't want to be. I have a good lawyer.
Hey!
Go, little Blackie. Come on.
That is quite a horse. I will give you $10 for him.
Well, from the money you stole from me?
I was not stolen. I'm out for your man.
I was to accompany you. If I do not, there is no agreement and my money was stolen.
Marshall, put this child back on the ferry. It's a long road and time is a waste.
If I go back, it is to the U.S. Marshal's office to report the theft of my money. I'm futile, Marshall Cogburn. Pursuit would be futile. It's not spelled F-U-D-E-L.
It is time for your spanking. Now you will do as the grown-ups say, or I will give myself a burnt switch and strap your leg.
Are you going to let him do this, Marshal?
No, I don't believe it will. Put your switch away, the beef.
I aim to finish what I started.
Would it be the biggest mistake you ever made, you Texas brush popper?
Who wronged my little girl?
clamber out?
I cannot. There are snakes.
They awake?
Yes.
He does. Even a blow to the head could silence him for only a few short minutes. Where are you, Bit? Look away now.
Leaving him.
This must get you to a doc, says you're not gonna make it. I mean, you're dead for that shot part.
Never doubt the Texas Ranger.
Come on!
Ever stalwart.
Getting away.
Who's getting away, sis?
Cheney.